I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In the operation research, transportation problem. In the transportation problem, VAM method, Ogle approximate method. And simultaneously, we are going to check the optimization solution for the Modi method. This is the problem they have given it. This is the cost, demand and supply. First, we are going to check whether the system is balanced or no. Now, see here, 65, 42, 43, total is 150, 70, 30 and 50, it is also 150. The system is balance. Then you can solve the problem. Otherwise, we have to introduce the dummy here based upon the demand and the supply. Now let us solve the problem based upon VAM method. Now see here how to solve the problem by using VAM method. First, I'm going to construct the box here. Box, and I will write the supplies here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3. Here I will write the values as, this one is nothing but W1, W2, W3. This is supply, 65, 42, 43. 70, 30 and 50 demand. I will write the values. This is the destination, this is the source and destination, A, B and C, 5, 4, 6, 7, 4, 7, 8, 6, and 7. Now we have to write as a row penalties and column penalty. Now in the row penalty, what we have to do it in the row penalty, the smallest value is 4, the next smallest value is 5, that means 5 minus 4, 1. Here the smallest value is 4, next value is 7, 7 minus 4 is 3. Now 6 and 7, 7 minus 6, 1. Here now the smallest value is 5, the next smallest value is 7, this will be 7 minus 5 is nothing but 2. Here 4, next to smallest is 6, 6 minus 4 is nothing but 2. Here 7 and 6, 7 minus 6 is nothing but 1. Among this one, among the column and row, we have to select the larger value. The 3 is the larger value. 3 is the larger value. Now, as after selecting 3, you have to select the smallest value. The 4 is the smallest value. After selecting the 4, you have to see the demand and supply. The supply is 42, demand is 30. You have to select the smallest here, 30 you have to write, and make it circle and make it as a 0. After doing this one, the zero, the 0 part has to be deducted, eliminated. Now here in the 42 you have to deduct 30, it becomes 12. Now same procedure you have to follow. Now between A and C you have to deduct the values. Now the smallest is 5 and the next smallest is 6. Now 5 minus 6 minus 5, 1. Here 7 and 7 becomes 0. 8 minus 7, 1. Here 5 and 7, 2 again, dash here because it is eliminated, 7 and 6, 1. You have to select the larger value among column and the row. The 2 is the larger here. Show the arrow here upward. Among the column you have to select the smallest value. Smallest value is 5. After selecting the smallest value, you have to see the demand and supply. here demand is 70 and supply is 65, right? 65 here, and round it out, and this becomes 0, and this becomes 70 minus 60, it becomes 65, it becomes 5. And you have to eliminate this W1. Eliminate the W1. Next. Next. 7 minus 7, 0. 8 minus 7, 1. 8 minus 7, 1. 7 minus 7, 0. Now, you have to select the larger value in the column or row, both having one value. You can select either this or either this one. I will select this here. If you want to go for this one, you will get the same answer. I will select here. The smallest is 7 here. 7. After selecting 7, you have to see the demand and supply. Supply is 12, demand is 5, right 5 here. And deduct 12 from 5. You have to deduct 12 minus 5, it becomes 7. It becomes 7. Now, this becomes 0, you have to eliminate this part. Completely, you have to eliminate it. Next, see here. The remaining is 7, right? 7 and 43. 7 plus 43 is nothing but 50. This completes your problem by Ogle approximation method. Now, let us see how many box circles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to write as xij is nothing but 5. This formula here, m plus n minus 1. M refers to the row, 1, 2, 3, 3 row and 3 column, minus 1 is nothing but 5. Both are balanced. Now we have to find out the minimum cost. The cost is nothing but denoted by Z, minimum transportation cost. How to find out? 5 into 65 plus 7 into 5 plus 4 into 30 plus 7 into 7 plus 7 into 43. If you calculate, the answer will be rupees 830. Rupees 830. This is the answer you will obtain. Now, we are going for optimum solution by Modi method. We are going to find out the optimum solution by Modi method here. Optimum solution by Modi method. Optimum solution by Modi method. Now first I will construct the box. I will construct the box here. I will write this one as it is here. 5, 65, 4, 6, 7, 5, 4, 30, 7, 7 here, 8, 6, 7, 43. Here we are going to refer it as UI and this one as VJ. This one column, sorry, row referring as a VJ and column we are referring as a UI. That means I will refer it as U1, U2 and U3, and this one referring as V1, V2 and V3. Now we have to make ads, we have to make, or we have to allow either column or row as a zero. Now see here, the maximum occupied position is here, this one, that is 1, 2, 3. There are three occupied position. These positions we called as a DIG positions. This is nothing but DIG position occupied in a row wise. Therefore, I will consider this one as a zero. This one is a zero. You have to select the maximum occupied position. If it is a vertical, then you have to consider the vertical position as a zero. Now, here the maximum occupied in a row wise is, this is the row wise. Therefore, I will consider as a zero here. Now, next, what if? Here you have to write this 7 as it is here, 4 as it is here, and 7 as it is here. Now we have to obtain the value of ui and u3. How to obtain the value of ui? Based upon this DIG value. Based upon this DIG value. How, see here, how to obtain here? The occupied cell. Based upon the occupied cell only, we have to obtain this ui value. See here. 5 minus 7. 5 minus 7 is nothing but minus 2. Now, next, we have to obtain this value. This value can be obtained by this occupied cell. That means 7 minus 7, 7 minus 7, it will be 0. It will be 0. Next, there is a formula in order to find the DIG value. DIG is nothing but CIG minus UI plus VI. This part we call as a DIG values. We have to obtain it. Now see here how to obtain. This we are referred as a CIG values. These are nothing but unknown DIG value we are going to find out by using calculator. This is the formula. Now what is CI here? 4. 4 minus minus 2 plus 4. The value is 2. Right, plus 2. Now similarly here, 6 minus minus 2 plus 7 plus 1 is the answer. Now here, because this is already filled, now we have to find out the DIG value for this box. See here how to find out. 8 minus 0 plus 7 plus 1. Now similarly you have to find out the value here. 6 minus 0 plus 4 plus 2. That means since DIG is greater than 0 for all unoccupied cell, then the current solution is optimal. Current solution is optimal. That means everything is positive, the system is optimal. If there is any negative term will appear or number appear, the one more procedure we have to follow. I will teach you in the next video. I am Santosh Gadinkar. Thank you very much.